Engineers and designers have historically looked to Markforged to make things that need to be incredibly stiff and strong. But what if you have to make something that bends or squishes? Well, now you can. Introducing Markforged Smooth TPU 95A. This new material is based on a flexible, bendy material called thermoplastic polyurethane, or TPU for short. People use this rubbery material every day to make things like watch straps, the insoles of your shoes, and even industrial products like drive belts and gaskets. It can be kind of a challenge to build with flexible filaments like TPU on a Bowden tube system because it's a little bit like trying to push a boiled strand of spaghetti through a narrow tube. Markforged solved this by fine-tuning the pressure on the extruder to achieve excellent print quality and reliability. The result is truly stunning. And yes, this did come off of a 3D printer. So when manufacturers want to make any new designs out of flexible materials, they generally need to make some kind of cast or mold. This can be incredibly time-consuming and prohibitively expensive. For these reasons, other 3D printing companies tried to make flexible parts accessible to many, resulting in two main approaches. SLA, which uses liquid resins to make intricate parts with great surface finish and detail, and FFF, which gives you material properties closer to what you'd expect from other conventional processes. Until now, neither one quite fit the bill. That's why Markforged Smooth TPU 95A is an absolute game changer. It combines production-grade material properties with a print system that delivers excellent surface finish and print quality. Today, Markforged Smooth TPU 95A is available in black and white and can be printed on certain composite printers in our lineup. Check out our website for the latest list of compatible printers. Have a neat application for Smooth TPU 95A? Have a question about some practical applications? Hit us up in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more content like this video. Happy printing, y'all.